Welcome to our short video about tactical project management with Microsoft Project Online, one part of a series on this topic. In this video, we'll talk about managing project documents using your project site. If you're watching on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to get notifications about new content. If you're watching on LinkedIn, please like, comment, or share. If we're going to talk about tactical project management, also sometimes referred to as adaptive project management, we also need to talk about strategic portfolio management, project and portfolio management, and then tactical project management. Strategic portfolio management gives your executive team the ability to work the way they need to work to help your business be successful. Strategic portfolio management solutions enable top-down planning so that your executive team can select the right programs and projects and balance out resources, costs, and benefits across fiscal periods. From your SPM system, you can drive project initiation and reporting through multiple purpose-built tactical project management systems for successful project planning and execution, and it also allows you to roll up the project, program, and resource information back to the SPM to provide visibility to program and project progress and give you the visibility to the relationships between them. UMT360 is a good example of a strategic portfolio management solution. See our related video about using UMT360 for strategic portfolio management. Project and portfolio management systems give you a little bit of everything. Most of them grew out of an assembly of tactical project management systems. So, for example, standalone project management systems were rebuilt around a centralized database for projects and resources. Then additional capabilities were added, like some for portfolio management selection capabilities. Because PPM systems come from tactical project management systems, it isn't surprising that they normally have some pretty good tactical project management capabilities. Microsoft Project Online is a great example of a PPM system. And that brings us around to the tactical project management system. Sometimes these are called adaptive project management systems. These allow you to organize your projects as your project managers need them to be ordered in order to be successful. If you need specific capabilities for waterfall, agile, or even bimodal project planning and execution, you'll look to a tactical project management system. They should include features that help you with project-specific resource management, risks and issues, project document management, progressing the project, and more. Examples of tactical project management systems include Microsoft Project, Microsoft Azure DevOps, Jira, Smartsheet, and more. Let's look at managing project documents using your project site in Microsoft Project Online. Most people know Microsoft Project as a project scheduling tool, but since Microsoft Project Online is based on SharePoint, Microsoft Project gets to take advantage of the features in SharePoint and gets to be more than just a scheduling solution. SharePoint is the industry standard for records and document management, and some of the features you see in Microsoft Project Online flow directly from those strengths, specifically things like lists, workflows, and project document management. SharePoint brings powerful features to Microsoft Project Online for your projects. Microsoft Project Online and SharePoint can be configured to help your teams capture, collaborate, find, and use project documents. Based on your project type, a project site can be created with templated folders for the project type. In this way, an IT project will have a different folder set than an engineering and construction project type. Documents can be indexed in many ways, including with mandatory metadata that users add as they upload documents. You'll know that you're using the latest version of your project documents because SharePoint provides version control. That way you can always look back to track changes or restore versions if you need to. Ever lose a project document? With a powerful search in SharePoint, you can easily find project documents and similar documents across your entire project portfolio set. SharePoint also enables real-time collaboration, like the ability to co-author Office 365 documents. SharePoint also provides several ways to route project documents for reviews and approvals. You can track those workflows so that you can help shepherd the process if you need to. And there's more, too. Microsoft Project Online takes advantage of the powerful features available in SharePoint to deliver powerful and configurable project document controls. Let's take a look at how this works in Microsoft Project Web App, also known as PWA, which is based on SharePoint. For each project, you can have a project site. This is based on the project type and project workflow. The project site and project document folder set is configured from a template. For the CRM Report Enhancements project here, here's an example of a project site with documents, issues, risks, and change requests. The issues, risks, and change requests are all using SharePoint lists. The documents are also housed in SharePoint. We can work on them from this view, or we can drop down into the documents themselves. This folder set was created using a template when the project site was created. With this template, your project team always knows where to store and look for project documents. This reduces time wasted in searching for documents. You can store many different document types in these folders. You can see here that we have documents and critical information with all of them. Here you can see that we're missing some required information. Let's add that. How about we share a document? Simply select the document and choose who you want to share it with and how. Want to keep the document visible? Pin it to the top. Need to get the document approved? Kick off a Power Automate request for sign-off. Want to look at other versions of the document? Have a look at the versions. Let's look at another project site. Here we are in an engineering and construction project. You can see this folder set is different and is laid out for related documents. Again, this is created as part of the project site. Let's search for a drawing. Here are my list of drawings. Let's search for all technical documents. And let's get a different view on those. There's a preview of each of the documents. Can we search across our projects? Yes, we can. That gives you an idea of some of the project document management capabilities available in Microsoft Project Online. Western Principles is a Microsoft Gold Certified Project and Portfolio Management Partner. We know Microsoft Project and can help you with all aspects of your project and portfolio management. We can also help you extend your PPM system with the Microsoft Power Platform or partner solutions like the Strategic Portfolio Management from UMT 360. Help you drive more ROI from your tactical project management system. Let's get started together. Visit us on the web, call us at 1-800-578-4155 or email us at info@westernprinciples.com. We look forward to helping you.